Salamat sa miracle, ha?
Thank you. Ah?
Salamat sa miracle for tonight.
Salamat din. Marami salamat. Thank you for coming here. Thank you.
Good team!
We're all high. We're all
congratulations.
And we can't wait for Christmas.
Siguro representative.
Ano yung response mo on, you know, paulit-ulit, ano? Best actor.
Congratulations.
Nakakahiyang isipin yun, pero
dito man niya to.
Masaya
pa si Marley.
Wala. Kapag ano pa, ibibigay pa rin
siya.
Papabilang ulit ako sa Metro Manila Film Festival.
Send via LBC.
Just to be part of the 2019 MMFF is more than sa akin, sobra na yun. Maraming salamat.
Mas maganda MMFF na yun dahil nandiyan si Aga Muhlach, ano, nagbalik.
Sorry!
Masaya lang. Kasi, I did two festivals. Nasa din na ulit yun. And then now,
okay, yes.
Because makakasama ko sila Vice.
Sila Navarro.
Bistang Coco Martins. Bistang Nick Soto. Si Judy Santo. Sino ba? Marami pa yun.
Dina Ventura.
Bihira ako makasama. Yeah. Na so happy ako dahil makakasama ko.
Gusto namin yung feeling mo na para kang baguhan ulit. Ano? Yun ay nervyos, kinakabog.
Oh, alam mo, wala man akong nervyos masyado. Mas excited ako. I'm really excited for the movie. I'm excited na magandang people namin. Excited ako na magpapasko sa Pilipinas. First time namin magpapasko.
Jumel!
Excited ako na, na may pinipa kami sa festival.
Si Jumel is the Lord.
Excited ako that we did.
Congratulations! Okay.
Sir, kung mabibiliin kayo, box office o best actor?
Oh,
naging best.
Ang box office means kasi pinanood yung pelikula
ng maraming tao.
Pelikula ng maraming tao kasi parang
sinayang
pelikula ng ginawa namin. So mas masaya sa akin na mapanood nila ang pelikula talaga at ma-enjoy nila. It's ready for Christmas para pampamilya talaga. And
next,
we made sure
Pili Patrol!
Pagkabas mo ng Pasko, talagang pagganan siya. Okay. Maganda siya pelikula.
Na take 5 ka pala.
Take 2. I was re-inspired in the Willis film. Sinabi sa akin na before we started, kasama ko sa Metro Manila Film Festival. That really inspired me because I told boss me, sinabi ko talaga sa boss me, pag hindi tayo nakuha, huwag natin gawin yung movie. That might deal yun. Kaya we waited for that.
Ano pong sabi nung kambal dun sa acting ninyo at sa role ninyo?
They're talking about it in school. The classmates and their friends and
that.
They're excited. So, tapos first time nila mag-inspasyon dito after how many years?
And congratulations at 20 winners of 4,000 pesos. And naman, 15 winners na 2,000 pesos.
Gabi ng parangal.
Patas, diba?
After Christmas? So, sasama lang sila. So, masaya yung Christmas.
Okay, ito
I was Charlene pa, parang the last time we talked to you, di ba, ooperahan po siya sa appendicitis.
Yes.
Kamusta ba, natuloy po ba?
She's okay now, yes. She's well now, she's still recovering. It's looking good. Kasi gano'n pala parang CS na cesarean. Anything you do sa abdomen mo, takes time to heal.
Pero makakasama siya sa float po?
Yeah. Pero hindi siya pwede kumalawala masyado.
Why do you think umabot ng 26 years bago ka uli nag MMFF?
We weren't eyeing for the festival ever since. Only now, the past 5-6 years, I was thinking na sabi ko sana maka-festival ako. And it just happened. I was dreaming about it. I was praying for it. Why? Kasi kahit wala naman, okay lang, sabi ko.
Ayan.
Okay.
First winner, 2,000 pesos. Congratulations to James
Because para sa festival, para mas
easy. Ayan, dyan, 4,000 pesos.
Parang ang dami nyo kasi, parang people.
Next winner natin.
Parang pagpasko, parang ang tao lumalabas talaga.
Birthday
party! Hindi ka lahat ng movies ko before. Parang ang hard to promote it, to ganyan, and to grab a box office sa labas ng Metro Manila Film Festival.
Oops!
Hard.
Rogan Castro!
And that time, during that time, okay naman lahat. Kaya next. Sinabi ko, as I got older, sabi ko, parang makarelax naman.
John, Fortanilla!
Sana masyari ko sa festival.
Ang taray!
Ayan. Next! Nagulutin ako that kinawa kami. So, marami sa
lahat. How would you assess your 2019?
Friend, andito
ka. How would you assess your the whole year?
I am your friend!
Every year, sa akin, so which point? All my years.
Next,
fresh from
of life.
Jojo, kabinete.
Kasi ako naman, good or bad, it's always good. Wala naman akong kaaway, wala naman akong
2,000 pesos.
Masaya lang ako parati. Hindi ako magtrabaho.
Congratulations po. Next.
Dito, na-convince ka maging co-producer. Ano yung
nakita mo
sa mga ito? Since I went back to movies, parang yun ang naging ano ko na sa co-produce.
Pati sa Nook.
So, sa lahat ng
so, tuloy-tuloy sa
first love also, and yeah. Yeah, we try. Konti lang naman.
Pag ba producer ka rin, compromise din yung talent mo?
Kasama nga ako po ang
kakasalang
ko lang.
Wala yun. Kada lang yun, parang alam mo ako na yun.
Sinasabi pong baga may laban na mag-box office dun sa mga ibang mga film dahil pambata, all ages po, ano man sa amin yun.
Hindi naman ako nandito sa festival to compete with all of them. Sa akin lang, pinangarap ko sumali. Nakapasok kami, napili.
Next!
So that alone is a...
Leo!
It's a celebration in itself. That alone is a box office. Mapasali.
Now, Neil Ramos!
Maganda lang ang dala kong pelikula. Maganda yung ginawa namin pelikula. So, sana lang panoorin nila.
How's Bella po and Sia dito sa film na to? Oh,
sorry.
Kamusta po katrabaho si Bella and si Sia?
Okay, of course. Ano? We only have one scene together. Because siya yung gumanap
na
Sia na.
O, Vito!
Sabi mo kanina, intentionally you did not watch
the film.
Why?
Yes, I did watch, but parang sumilip ako ng ilan lang. Silip lang, like I would silip lang ako ng one sequence. All in all, bingin lang ko siguro sa buong pelikula. Sumilip lang ako ng five or six sequences. Yeah, so I really
based
on the script na hawak ko.
Last question, please. Let me question.
Yeah,
please invite them na lang, sir.
Please, December 25 po, Metro Manila Film Festival, Miracle in Cell number 7. Napakagandang pelikula. Guaranteed. Watch it.
Thank you.
I'm excited.
Thank you. Okay, next. Wave. Okay. Stop.